Justin, a second grader in Chesapeake, is in trouble after allegedly bringing a loaded gun to school. The principal of Southwestern Elementary called parents about it late last month. She said students told a staff member and they confiscated the gun quickly. We're told the school disciplined the child and reported the incident to police. No word yet on whether the child will face criminal charges.